intentions of leaving any survivors. Can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother.
Bravo clear. Watch the windows. Copy that. Smoke.
If you must save that woman, the fastest way is through the houses, not around them.
Copy that. Smoke them.
If you must save that world, the fastest way is through the houses, not around them.
Support!
The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Get out! my family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Saving her won't free you of your ghosts.
She's insignificant compared to what is going on around us. Why we've really returned to this godforsaken place.
Find a power relay station. Follow the utility tunnels that lead into the city. It's the only way to reach me safely.
When I was 10, Mother reached out to me. We joined minds. She was learning how to escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacham killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful.
Steal yourself. They know you're here. here. Steal yourself. Drop. They know you're here.
Target acquired. Advancing.
Check it. Check your corners.
Stronger.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now cleared to engage all hostile targets.
I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of masters.
Thank you.
she'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew if you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacham's secret project. Alma.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare?
As if she knows anything.
All these paranormal anomalies are like, I don't know, like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?